Hello everyone. Today let's talk about 50 short conversations between two people, the man and the woman. Conversation 1. The woman said to the man that they were backing for with the child, and the man wanted to know who it was from, and he thought it was from with the child's boss. And the woman disagreed with him, and she said his secretary, and it contained the document he needed for the meeting with the director the next day. Conversation 2. The man said to the woman that he didn't have any money on him because he had left his wallet at home. And the woman replied to him that he didn't worry about it because she would pay for lunch. And the man was rather bad because he had eaten such a big meal. However, he would pay her back as soon as they got to the office. Conversation 3. The woman wanted to know if Mr. Roberts had left the office already. And the man agreed with her, and he told that Mr. Roberts had to keep a plan at 3:30, and the woman agreed with him, and she told that he was flying to New York that day. Conversation 4. The man suggested making an appointment with daughter's maid, and he wanted to know she was free the next day. And the woman replied to him that she was out of town until the weekend, and she would be back in the office on Monday. And the man suggested making an appointment with her on Tuesday. Conversation 5. The woman introduced to the man that's worldway travel, and she ordered to help him. And the man replied to her that he was traveling to Paris the next week, and he would like to book a hotel. And the woman agreed with him, and she told that she could make a plan reservation for him too if he'd like. Conversation 6. The man suggested making dinner reservation for 3 people that evening, and the woman agreed with him, and she told that she could make a table for 3 at 9 o'clock. And the man was rather that because that was much too late, and he suggested 8:30. Conversation 7. The woman wanted to know why were the best color for those rooms, and the man replied to her that why would be look nice around the window, but she needs a better color on the wall. And the woman agreed with him, and she suggested blue for walls because blue would be match the color of the chairs and rugs. Conversation 8. The man wanted to know if he could make wicker chairs because he was allowed a couch. And the woman was sorry about that because they don't take personal chairs, just money order. However, he could use a credit card if he liked. And the man agreed with her to visit to her office.